I'm sure we can find a first aid kit with some bandages. Another cassette tape! Which story will it tell?
May the 5th, 1984. During the first experiments with rats, the 19.19 sequence caused some new side effects for the test subjects. Full loss of sight and enhanced hearing. Unfortunately, once we gathered the test subjects within unexposed subjects, the test subjects attacked the unexposed subjects. After 1 hour, none survived. Nobody should know about this experiment.
There's nothing in here. Let's take a look somewhere else.
Thank you.
be we can find something in the other bathroom. North, it hurts so much. Go downstairs and search for something we can use. I'll wait for you here, but don't be long. Come upstairs, quickly! Come upstairs, quickly! North! Come upstairs, quickly! You came back, North! Mr. Bates has healed my arm.
Lower your voices. We don't want them to hear us.
North, Mr. Bates has asked us to go to the computer lab. It's downstairs. We must find the circuit breaker to switch the security cameras on again. They're in the room next door. We can use them to find the best way to escape.
Nobody's around. Go on now and be very careful.
Don't worry, Mr. Bates. North won't let anything happen to me. We must switch the circuit breakers in classroom 115. We must switch the circuit breakers in classroom 115. I'm sure the circuit breaker is at the end of the classroom. We made it, North. Now, let's come back with Mr. Bates. That is classroom 205, just above this room. We'll find Mr. Bates in classroom 205.
You did it!
Yes, we did! Luckily, I had North with me. I don't know what I would do without him.
I've been watching the cameras. We have two possible getaways. We can get out using the emergency exit at the cafeteria. The other option is to use the gym exit. We better use the gym exit. There, we can take the slides and destroy them.
Do you think that was the reason that everyone went crazy?
I'm sure about it. That is why it's essential to go to the gym and destroy them. That way, nobody's getting hurt again.
Mr. Bates!
I'm sorry, I can't.
Mr. Bates, please stand up! We need to get out of here! No! Mr. Bates, don't worry. We'll go to the gym and destroy the slides, and this nightmare will come to an end soon! Mr. Bates is dead. We'll find the exit at the gym. The exit is at the gym. The exit is at the gym. The exit is at the gym.
Wow.
Tape! Luckily, I never forget my cassette player. I wonder what's on this tape.
June the 12th, 1985. The experiments have been cancelled at the school. The board has made a wrong decision. Fear has blinded them. They're letting me hold my position to silence me. What they don't know is that the experiments will continue after all.
The exit is at the gym. No! This door is locked too! What do we do now? I got it! Let's use the cafeteria exit. Mr. Bates was going there before he... We have to stay strong for him.
Then we can take the slides and destroy them.
That's right! Let's take the slides before we go. We should go to the cafeteria exit. I'm sure it will be open. We can go upstairs through the library.
Thank you.
We can go upstairs through the library.
Wow.
If we don't close the secret door quickly, they will catch us! Another cassette tape! Which story will it tell?
March the 5th, 1984. It's been 4 years since the accident. I miss you so much. I wish you could see how big and smart the puppy is now. Leaving him will be very hard, especially now that things aren't well.
Maybe there is another inscription that helps us. What happens once in a minute, twice in a moment, but never in 100 years? What does that mean? What happens once in a minute, twice in a moment, but never in 100 years? What does that mean? Once in a minute, twice in a moment, but never in 100 years. What does that mean? What happens once in a minute, twice in a moment, but never in 100 years? What does that mean? What happens once in a minute? What does that mean? We closed the door at last! Now, let's go to the cafeteria. North, I heard them very close. Make them go far away, then come back and pick me up later.
Wow.
Thank God you arrived. I thought you wouldn't find me. A tape! Luckily, I never forget my cassette player. I wonder what's on this tape.
June the 17th, 1987. Damn bastards. It is I who makes this call so important. Today I've received my letter of dismissal. If they knew what they face, if they knew what I know. I'm having some ideas now that once embarrassed me. They don't anymore. I can see everything clearly now. I have nothing to lose.
The cafeteria is the only way out. If we cross through classroom 204, we will reach hallway F. The cafeteria is at the end of the hallway. The cafeteria is the only way out.
What?
Which story will it tell?
August the 19th, 1987. It's been said and done. Gather all the students and teachers, block the exits and use the blind boy. If they thought they could beat me, they were very wrong. When I took over as a principal, I promised this school will be part of the history of this country. And I've made it. Perhaps not the way I imagined, but now I only have to get the kid back.
If we find the exit, this nightmare will be over at last! cafeteria is at the end of the hallway! If we find the exit, this nightmare will be over at last! We can't go together. Go first and guide me. We can't go together. Go first and guide me. We did it, North!
Ian?
Mr. Bates? You're alive!
I am indeed. Long story. Did you get those lights?
I did. I have them right here. We can finally go home!
Sorry, Ian, but I'm afraid I can't let you go.
What do you mean you can't let me go?
That wasn't the plan.
What plan? What are you talking about, Mr. Bates?
After planning for revenge for so long, you didn't think I would drop a single stitch, did you? They thought they could fire me.
He must be fired immediately. His stitching methods don't work. I wanna go home.
The number of suicides is becoming more and more alarming.
I told them that I would leave after the centenary. I changed the slides from the time capsule, and as the school was already adapted for my grandson, who could take the slides back and delete the evidences better than you?
You have been using me all this time! But why me? I haven't done anything to you!
Nothing personal, but you know too much, so I cannot let you go.
You're wrong! North and I will get out of here whether you like it or not!
That is what you think. North, come here, buddy. He is very faithful. My grandson loved him so much.
North!
Let's go, buddy. Bark, North.